Let me not record. Hey guys, so today's And my mom left me. She knows she's my camera person. So we got our yogurt, and now we're about to, we'll eat a little bit, and then we have to go to the post office.
Right.
We booked the trip, and we need our passport. So now we're about to go.
Well, she has her passport. Mm-hmm. She has hers. I have to renew mine or just get another one. So that's our downfall.
Hey guys, so today is my first day of getting back and eating right, going to the gym. It's been literally 3 months since I've been working out, and I've been eating anything I want, so I'm about to cut that out. So I'm about to go to the grocery store. I'm taking you guys with me. I literally have about 4 months before my first trip to lose weight, and I'm gonna get there. I'm very determined, you guys, so let's go to the store, and then I'm taking you to the gym with me tonight. All right, let's go. It's hard to do it one hand. Plate. I like to look at it like this. I'm gonna cut it like that. So it'll be three pieces, three meals. So.
I want my tea
So you guys know, sugar is the worst thing you can put in your body. So when you're on a diet, it's kind of hard to always drink water. So I like to drink these. These are sparkling waters, and they taste so good to me. And they have all these different flavors. So it's 10 for 10. So I'm gonna grab a few of these because I'm telling you, like, when you get tired of something, like drinking just water all the time, it's gonna make you start drinking like sugary food. I mean, sugary drinks. So I'm just telling you, like, when you just always drinking water, you do get tired, and it's gonna make you want to go back to sugary drinks. So this is a good alternative. Look, you're recording me. Okay, stop playing. So. And my mom left me. She knows she's my camera person. Two, three, four, five. I like these. Four. I'm getting 10 of these. Five.